think a guy girl really save you 15% of money on a car?